All right. We're playing Stubbs the Zombie and Rebel Without a Pulse.
Dateline, Pennsylvania, where one city has entered the 21st century 50 years ahead of schedule. Welcome to Punch Bowl, a city built for the space age. Here in Punch Bowl, experimental science and state-of-the-art technology create a futuristic paradise the likes of which have never been seen. This is a city unlike any other, free of crime, pollution, poverty, and other urban blights. Menial labor is a thing of the past, thanks to all the robots who keep Punch Bowl running like clockwork. Yeah. People can't stop talking about it, and why should they? Punch Bowl is a model of good old American ingenuity, much of it developed by famed scientist Dr. Herman Y., now a naturalized American citizen working for the good guys. Robots. But who's funding this fantastic foray into futurism? Why, none other than billionaire playboy industrialist Andrew Munday. America's favorite rags-to-riches story is the visionary who's calling the shots in this town. At the grand opening ceremony this morning, the world's richest man had this to say.
Here in Punch Bowl, for the first time in human history, life is what it was meant to be, free of all unpleasantness. Why, someday the entire world will be like Punch Bowl, but for now, it stands alone, a beacon of purity and human potential in a world of social upheaval and moral turpitude.
Bold words from a bold man. But perhaps the only thing more unlikely than this orphan's rise to fame and fortune is the city he's built, where everyone is invited to drink their fill of the future. And no one... has a care in the world.
True.
Oh my goodness!
Hey.
Get your hands off my weenie!
Good morning. Is everything okay?
He stole my hot dog!
Well, that wasn't very nice. Stealing isn't allowed in Punch Bowl. You'll have to give it back. If you'd like something to eat, I can show you one of Punch Bowl's many fine dining establishments.
Yeah, go eat something else, jerk. Go on, get out of here.
I'm gonna eat your brain, dude.
He stole my hot dog.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, my. Looks like he's having some kind of brain seizure. We'd better find some way of relieving the pressure in his head.
My brain!
I just see someone's...
Wow, you sure calm him down.
Brain.
He's not even twitching anymore. Oh, silly
of course
me.
He's a zombie.
I haven't even introduced myself.
He's gonna
I'm a guide bot here to provide any information you might need during your stay in our fair city. Would you like the full tour? Oh, come on. I can tell by the look on your face. You're gonna love Punch Bowl. Follow me. We've got so much to see. I've got a whole data tape filled with 640 kilobytes of fun facts about Punch Bowl. It'll take us a few hours to get through the whole thing. Why don't we just walk around a bit so you can... You get around pretty well for someone with a gaping hole
brain.
In his stomach. If you like, we can visit Punch Bowl General Hospital and have that looked at. Oh, but there's so much to see.
Oh, God.
Come along.
Not like this!
There seems to be some kind of commotion down the street. Never a dull moment in Punch Bowl.
Nice,
they
turn into zombies when I eat their brain.
Good morning, officers.
Be quiet, GuideBot. All right, buddy, you're coming with us.
But
what
officer,
did I do?
We just started the tour.
The tour's over. We don't want a sick bum in an ugly tie walking around on opening day stinking up the place.
Nor do we actually want to touch that guy.
Exactly.
So
we're just gonna stand here nice and quiet. And you are gonna get in the back of the squad car. and we'll all be happy.
Well, I won't be happy.
We're waiting. Tap, tap, tap.
I guess you don't have any choice.
I'm trusting you to do the right thing.
Hey! My partner!
Right.
Freeze!
Don't move! You're surrounded!
What is it?
Surrounded
oh,
my butt.
I see. You got gas. I'll just head over here for a minute while you, relieve the pressure.
All right, buddy, you're going downtown.
Hey, hands where I can see him.
Someone light a match.
Go, 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 go! Stop hitting me! Why me?
Have you thought about changing your diet? You really should.
Come on, zombies. Rise up. Yeah.
Oh, we'll never get anywhere unless you push those fellas out of the way. Walk up behind one of them. Now give them a jolt. Wonderful. Now we can continue the tour.
Hey, go back with your boyfriend.
Why don't you call your new friends over? First, stand perfectly still and transfix them with your steely gaze.
Nice.
Now purse those lips and whistle. Well done. They're heading right over.
Okay.
Now, we still have a lot to see, and I don't want you collapsing of exhaustion before the tour ends. So if you feel tired or winded or in agonizing pain because someone just ran up and slugged you for no reason...
Ow. What you gonna do that for?
Then feel free to take a few seconds to relax and recuperate. You'll feel much better after a few deep breaths. All right? Excellent! I'll be over by the gate when you're ready to tour the green.
I'm ready. Cool.
Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no.
That's mighty unusual.
Let this be a dream!
It's eating my soul!
It's eating my soul!
You cannibal!
Businessman, not a killer!
The hover engine is another Monday Mission Innovation reaching.
There! A zombie!
I'll show you what for.
My brain!
I never should have taken that job at Monday Industries.
God, look at my brain! Ow!
I'm going home!
Hey! Stop choking me!
He just ate my brain!
Oh no! Oh, I'm sorry! I just ripped your arm off!
Businessman needs medical attention!
Oh no!
Wait, what the? He's got no head!
Go, 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 go!
Oh, that's cool. It refills my special ability. Oh, this is just the tutorial. I haven't gotten to the actual like game yet. Run.
The punch bowl monorail is the best way to get around the city.
Hey, come back here!
Get over here!
This is the chief! What the hell is going on out there? You would not believe the calls we're getting at the station! Help me! Help me! Something's trying to eat my brain! Sounds like a sick dog or something. You boys better lock things down pronto. Mr. Monday wants everything perfect today. Masters, out!
Anyone else out of bullets? Yep.
Oh, you guys.
The monorail is arriving. Please keep clear of the track.
Welcome to the Fertile Crescent Biome, where the grass is always greener. Today at the world's most advanced greenhouse, meet me, Maggie Monday.
Some folks go for cantaloupe.
Is everything satisfactory, Miss Monday?
Yes, Sonny.
Sure you don't need anything? A cold drink?
No.
Cigarette?
No.
Foot massage?
Oh, I'm... What?
No, nothing.
Just said no, dude.
You're a nice man, Mr. Skegness, but don't you have better things to do than make passes at your employer's mother?
I'm just doing my job, Miss Monday. Andrew asked me to look after you, and I'm going to make sure nothing unseemly happens on this wonderful,
Sonny.
Fabulous.
Sonny.
Huge.
Eyes up here.
Day.
You can only find these melons. So step right up and place your order for a taste of Maggie's melons. They're only here in Punchbowl, Pennsylvania.
Better come with me, Miss Monday. This doesn't look like a safe place for you. Perhaps we can go back to my place.
Nice.
Oh.
Creep.
You can drive the vehicle while steering. Okay. I'm already in it. Alright, I guess, I kill them.
I see another one.
I'll show you what I'm for.
Stop hitting me!
What? Did it?
Ow!
He just ate my brain!
Ow!
Ow!
I'm
bringing you in.
No, I'm gonna...
Go, 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 go! Go, go!
There we go, I made it.
Whoa! Pay attention!
I'm bringing you in!
Can't breathe!
Sit down!
So you like gas? Stubbs don't care. Did it just click off?
Everything's broken! Stop it! I think I soiled my undercarriage. Let's... Uh-oh. That looks serious.
Uh-oh. Hey, where are you taking her?
Whoa! I'll show you what for!
Wait a minute. I thought I was wearing such lovely shoes.
Sit down!
Oh, jeez. He turned into a zombie.
Silly humans. Always breaking things.
Time for some preventative maintenance! Kapow! Heads up!
Guess I was supposed to go this way.
Why, hello there! It's me, Guidebot! Remember me from the plaza? Are you sure that hole in your side doesn't bother you? Because it bothers me. I can see all those internal organs slurping around in there.
I'm gonna shoot you! Take cover!
Wasn't that your pancreas? No, well, suit yourself.
Oh, you got me right in the toucan. Beef, don't.
This isn't funny.
He just ate Bob's brain.
Of course I did.
Holy crap! I got a wife and kids! Look, there's one! I'm bringing you in.
That one had no arms.
That hurt. Sit down. You're killing me. I'm bringing you in. Oh my god. Please, not the throat.
Not the what?
I will make you rich.
No, no.
Thank you. I hope I'm going the right way.
Ow! 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 I see a zombie.
Ow! Hey, don't fail the Nile.
There's something inside my brain!
You dumb
Nile!
I'm bringing you in! Go, 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 go!
You're welcome to tag along.
It's chewing my brain!
Ugly freak!
Don't eat me! No, 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 no!
Why not?
I'm not gonna die!
This isn't funny!
I'm bringing you up!
Stop hitting me!
Oh my god! Oh my
god. I'll show you what for! You're killing me!
I hope I'm going the right way. Oh, there she is.
Get your own woman! This one's bigger!
I don't want your throat. I want your brains.
Yeah. Hey, don't fail me now.
Can't breathe.
He just ate my brain.
I'll show you. Eat hard lead. To be
good. Get out of my brain.
Much more faster than they are.
I'm bringing you in.
stop eating me!
Don't move!
Wait a minute. I've seen that in a training film.
You've seen somebody getting eaten by, in a training video?
This isn't funny! Spit that out! Sit down! You're killing me!
Sit down!
Stop choking me!
You zombie bastard!
Oh, let me be.
Wow.
I just had to heal up. Oh, I think we're almost there? Oh, hey, look, a snow globe.
All day.
The dead walk. Oh, mighty voices in my head, I'll never doubt you again. The commies have infiltrated this country so completely that even the dead have turned against us. Well, the Quaker State Irregulars ain't going without a fight.
What? What you sow. Hey, look, a new area. Yeah, 50, bitch.
Good morning, Pumpbutt.
Killer up?
Yeah, but make it snappy. We're in the middle of a zombie holocaust.
Okie dokie, one tag of extra lead is coming right up.
I'm sure I have enough cash to cover.
Oh, never you mind, sir. It's on the house.
No, there's no need for that.
Oh, it's my pleasure, officers. My pleasure. Hey, want me to look under the hood?
No, I need to use the restroom.
Oh, it's around the back.
What the hell?
You go ahead. I'll try to keep from eloping with the car.
Boy, you know, it's a good thing you stopped by, officer. There's been a bit of lawlessness this afternoon.
Tell me, brother.
Strangest thing, this gentleman, a very ill one by the look of it...
Wait a minute. Green skin, festering wound in his guts, ugly tie.
I'm never gonna get used to seeing that. Huh. Ain't that a kick in the head?
Oh! Hells yeah. Good job, Stub.
What's that?
What? Oh, I'm at the police station.
Okay, everyone turn to the right.
Hey.
Don't be stupid.
I've got a hunch. This won't leave any marks.
The hour of God, oh God, my brain.
I see.
Sit down. Why me?
Hey, detective, come here.
I'm bringing you.
Go, 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 go.
Out of my way, detective.
Huh? Holy crap! Oh, stop hitting me!
Not just one.
everyone!
I'm bringing you in.
Can't breathe!
One falls, I replace another.
This is the Chief, reminding you that all the ruckus outside doesn't give you an excuse to slack off on your calisthenics. A healthy cop is a happy cop. I'm happy. Are you happy? And if you're not, why not? Get happy. Get healthy. Masters out.
Okay. I'm going after you. Now, these places are closed.
Stop hitting me! I've got a wife and kids!
You're killing me!
That's the whole point! I'm a zombie! Zombies, keep up, keep up. That must be the Chief's office. Is this the bathroom?
Yikes!
And I'll show you what for.
Uh-oh. I'm bringing you in!
Why are you bringing me in? I'm just gonna eat your brain anyway.
I can't walk!
Oh, jeez. Now he's gonna turn into a...
I'll show you what for. God, oh, my brain!
Sit down!
No!
Brains.
This is the Chief. We have a code red situation. There is a zombie in the police station. Repeat, zombie in the police station. I'd like to encourage you all to shoot first and ask no questions whatsoever. No questions, just...
I'll show you a...
Hey, stop!
I'll bring you in!
My leg!
I got a wife and kids!
He has no brain!
Let me give you a hand!
Hey, police chief! Hey! Told you were gonna regret it.
Let me give you a hand. Die.
Stop! Eat me, please!
Zombies, hemorrhoids.
I can't take this off.
Can't die now.
Ah!
zombie! Zombie right there!
Hey, good for you to join me. Excuse me, get out of my way. Well, we just took the police station.
Got one over here.
Oh, great. Here comes these guys. Oh, they took me in for questioning?
Listen up, you brain-eating cretin. Your little cannibal joyride is over. My men are cleaning the rest of the zombie filth off the streets. And as for you, I'm gonna fix your wagon personally. Dr. Y is on his way over right now, but I'll be dancing on your grave long before he arrives. I wonder if there'll be anything left for him to dissect.
We can't let those thugs destroy such a fascinating and potentially useful specimen.
Not to worry, old chap. We'll do it ourselves. Where's the bone saw?
I thought you had it.
Oh, sweet. Dude, that's dope.
I can't fight it.
That's no ordinary citizen.
I can't control you anymore.
My beautiful mind!
Supposed to climb up. Okay. I get it. So I'm supposed to go into the vent. I hope I'm going the right way. Yep.
The hour of reckoning is at hand! So long, you weak-willed zombie tool!
what for.
I was so close.
Damn it! Die! Die!
I worked homicide 20 years, I know.
Holy crap!
Trying to get headshots, so it's like less bullets. That's right, disease is brain.
At the batting practice, only the undead would be so brazen. Something unpleasant has happened to my spine.
To submission.
In progress.
Oh,
another one.
Join my army.
Let me give you a hand. It figures you'd be a zombie. Smile!
The hour of reckoning is at hand!
Stop! Eat me, please! Hey, that's all wrong. Suffer and choke!
Bringing you in!
Ow! Stop choking me!
He just ate the boss name!
I'm bringing you in.
It got... Hold it right there!
That's gonna leave a mark.
God, my bread!
I'll destroy you!
Die! Die!
I beat you down!
Give you a hand.
There we go.
directly to my office. It's much more convenient if I kill you here. You're about to learn you can't escape the long arm of the law. I told you I would dance in your grave, and I meant it.
What?
Help! Beat that, zombie!
Oh, cool.
No explanation for the massive explosion that destroyed the Punch Bowl police station, or...
Oh, Fred. I think we're moving a little fast.
Relax, baby. Ted would have wanted it this way.
I watched him die.
Yeah, like 3 hours ago. Don't live in the past, Judy. It's time to move on.
Oh, Ted. Fred.
Well, he's dead, he won't feel it.
I'm a businessman, not a killer.
I'll show you what I'm for.
Ow, somebody call a doctor.
I mean,
you're never taking that job at Monday Industries.
You just ate that chopped brain! That's
not cool! Let this be a dream!
Got some bad news for you!
What? Baby!
Take that!
Right there!
Oh, God! Not like this!
Let me give you a hand.
Stop eating me, please.
Maybe you'll enjoy this.
Oh, God, my brain.
Humans don't normally do that.
I'll clean up the...
I can use some help!
Get that out, damn it!
This... I'm too young to die!
I'm too young.
Sit down! Stop kidding! Stop hitting me!
Hey, that's all wrong!
Excuse me! They're crawling out of the woodwork.
This better not be what I think.
I am the king of the world.
There's one of those undead beasts.
Oh my
God, he's dead.
Oh no.
Something good.
Time for batting practice.
No!
Back to your dirt nap, man gobbler!
Another one!
Let's get him!
You're killing me!
Spit that out, damn it!
I'll show you what for.
You didn't mention any of this in the brochure.
Oh.
My brain!
Oh,
God, my brain!
nail you to the wall for that one. Oh, let me give you a hand.
This is Andrew Monday. The police require your cooperation while they attend. This is Andrew Monday. The police require your cooperation while they attend.
I'm bringing you in.
Hemorrhage! My brain!
This is Andrew Monday. The police require your cooperation while they attend to a minor disturbance. Please proceed to the Punch Bowl Mall at your earliest convenience.
I see a zombie!
Why me?
There's another one. That's businessmen are tough.
You cannibal!
I see a zombie! Who is that?
I see one!
You zombie master! My working arm!
Watch yourself! This feels not good! I'm young to die!
He just ate! That was
no!
Oh, I just hit his head off.
There's one.
Chew on that.
I'll wing him. Stop hitting me.
Oh, my God.
Guess who? It's your old friend, Guidebot. How are you? Things are rather hectic around here, aren't they? Quite an astonishing turn of events. You must feel like you're losing your head.
Conquer me! Not on your life! Oh, is there a second bullet?
Someone else! Oh, in my head!
One is a crowd in the ground! It's gone! I'm incapacitated!
I'm
dead! No! How will I juggle?
Whoops. I just killed myself.
Keep the hour to yourself. Is it? Die!
I haven't seen.
It's your old friend, Guidebot. How are you? Things are rather hectic around here, aren't they? Quite an astonishing turn of events. You must feel like you're losing your head.
Right. Hopefully you guys are move.
Stop hitting me! Sit down.
Give you a
working on?
How about a nice tall glass?
I killed the boss, Zambi! What do I win?
Get out of my head!
I'm not aiming for the throat. I'm getting your brain.
Oh my god! That thing's gonna explode! I'll clean up these streets!
Oh no!
My bread!
Zombie! Over there!
Hey, that's all wrong! Smile! Die! Die! Die!
Hey, where are you going?
It's eating my soul!
Brain eating in progress!
Rick is my middle name.
My brain!
Oh, you cannibal!
No!
He pulled it right off!
No!
It's not just one! I'll sh-
Something unpleasant has happened to my farm.
Sit back! I'm coming! Right there!
I'll beat you down!
Zombie.
Got him.
Whew.
I'm bringing you in.
Not the face!
Sit down!
In your diet? Ah! He's got me! I'll clean up these streets! The hour of reckoning is at hand! With that eye! I'm bringing you in!
I'm coming!
Stop choking me!
I'm not choking you.
Join us, take up arms and fight with the Quaker State Irregulars.
Oh,
we lick Hitler and we can lick the hordes of undead Reds. Now, who's with me?
So his wife says, that's not a pig, that's a duck.
And the farmer says, I wasn't talking to you.
I don't get it.
That's because you're dumb, Jeff.
What was that?
Well, I'm gonna end it there. Hopefully you guys enjoyed Stubbs the Zombie. I'll have to post this again. This game is so much fun. Peace.